Siena, a city in central Italy's Tuscany region, started life around 900 to 400 BCE. It's distinguished by its medieval brick buildings. Piazza del Campo is Siena's main square. It's considered one of the Europe's greatest medieval squares. Is it still the center of the city's public and civic life? Siena Cathedral, rising majestically in the city square. Entering the cathedral means not only experiencing spiritual elevation, but also opening up to beauty and exploring one of the city's most valuable art treasures. According to a legend, Siena was founded by Cineus and Accius, two sons of Remus. When we fled Rome, we took the statue of the she-wolf to Siena, which became the symbol of the town.